Listen, today's talk for me, yeah? And let me tell you, yeah? I feel like Superman right now. I feel so much better. So I mean, yeah? You shouldn't really get ill if you're on a good diet. So... It's important. So yeah, I'm gonna do shoulders and calf today. So let's get it started. But just before I get it started, you know, I just wanna need to understand the importance of a good diet. And obviously, as you know, yeah, I cut down my food. I only cut in my rice. Now let me tell you something. The amount of veg and fruit that I had yesterday is more than I've had since I've been doing this thing in 18 weeks. You know what I mean, maybe prior to that, but I definitely know in the 18 weeks that I've been training, I haven't having really good veg or fruits or nothing. You know what I mean, I had so much blending. So that's important. Let's get started. So that I'm doing this. Sorry.
Thank you.
state that week. So, facing the camera, 30. Facing away from the camera, back to the camera, 15 kg. I'm gonna do. I'm not sure. I'm gonna do a couple and I'll tell you how many sets I'll do. Full set, last set. But what should I be doing there? I do some short movements and some long movements. Both times. So you'll see me go. Let's go. Sorry. I'm gonna do two movements here. Like I've never shown you a thing before. Let's go. That rope's a lot longer than the usual one I show you. So I actually showed you three rooms, but let me show you what I would usually do with this rope. There's a reason why, because you notice that when I used the rope here, I had to bring my hands up, so. I was 20, I'm gonna go up now. So, I'm gonna stop the camera. Fuck it, let's go. Let's just go up. I need to have my 30 seconds rest. Let's do it. Okay. I did there, yeah, because the reason why I changed the rope here, because I find this, I prefer it when I'm doing that movement with the longer rope. When I'm doing a movement to my forehead, yeah, because it's a short rope, where I can just go up on the long rope. No, I'm sweating.
Yeah. When I just done that one, long one,
with the long rope, I went up to 25. I initially stuck to 30, but 30's too heavy.
The thing is, when you're doing that, you've got to be careful, because if it's too heavy, your triceps start to come to place. And you're not trying to work your triceps, it's the shoulders do. But yeah, so just be wary of that. Just make sure whenever you're training, that you're working the right muscle. I find a lot of people go wrong, especially on chest, for example. Some people use so much bicep, so much tricep when they're doing chest press. They're not really working their chest, they're not really developing their chest. You want to develop stuff, but make sure you do it right. Let's go again.
So remember, this is the day after mashup day. So I want to make sure I've got enough strength for next week. Next week I'm training with Vada. It's on the end of this week, Vada. Listen, that's me done for today. Now, I don't know if you noticed, but the first movement was right at the end. And I brought it into the middle. And then I brought it into the right in. So, I'm gonna do that, 2 more sets of that. And that's me done. Shoulder works. Then I'm gonna do smooth calf workout. Then straight to the treadmill. I was gonna end the video here, but let me quickly show you me doing calf. I'll come back to show you bro. Let me just get this calf out of the way on camera. So there's this one, different calf one. I've showed you it before. You see, it starts there, get your tiptoes there, put your shoulders up here. But watch. Yeah, that'll be cool. Some of those, and the usual one I do, and that's me done. So,
I do a little recording after I do my cardio, but that's it for shoulders and calf. I'm out. I don't know if I told you, today's the 1st of May. I had to sit down. So I just done my cardio, so I'm back. Basically what happened, now I said I usually do the same speed and the same interval, so I'm back. So, you know, yesterday I said to you, I had to do a higher interval and a lower speed. This time I did the same interval and the same speed. So that's good, I'm back. So I'm gonna do a bit of stretching and that's it. So just going back to earlier, I did about 4 sets of calves. When I was doing shoulders, I done 4 sets of that. So I've kind of done 4 sets of, I've only done 3 sets of one thing. But yeah, you know what, I made a mistake. Sorry. First of all, yeah, it just got cut out because I had too much stuff, so I had to delete some stuff on the camera. But today's not the 13th, it's the, sorry, that's the weather. Today's the 12th. Today's Friday the 12th of May. And yeah, let me continue what I was saying. Basically, I'm gonna do some stretching after this, yeah, but I can't remember what I was saying, but basically, you know, I've done the 4 sets on the shoulders, calves. I did my interval trait, not interval, I've done my cardio, you know, same speed, same interval. So I'm really, really happy, I'm back to normal. As you know from yesterday, yeah, I started eating the vegetables and having the fruits. So I'll be doing that every day from yesterday. So today I'll be doing it every day. I'm gonna try and see if I can get a video in on Saturday. I might make it today or maybe probably Sunday because I'm going body power tomorrow. So I won't be able to, because I'm leaving out early, and by the time when I leave, it's gonna be quite dark to do a video. And then when I come back, it's gonna be quite dark because it's all the way up in Birmingham and that's like 3 hours away from me. So, what am I saying now? Well, that's the end of training. I'm gonna up my training next week. I'm not sure if I'm gonna train tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna train tomorrow. I might train Sunday. I'll see how it goes. But yeah, I'm back, guys. I'm back. So, remember. What am I about to say? Subscribe there.